Mexican cousin actually is funny.
Next up, we have the always entertaining Max Logan.
Introducing the vocally sensational Seth Samarok. It's insane how talented this group of boys are.
I know, but we aren't even close to them yet.
Next up, we have the incredibly insanely whatever other adjectives you can think of, talents of Gracie McCarthy.
You guys in the back? No, not at all. No exercise whatsoever. All right, but you need to pay attention because this might get a little fast. All right, make sure you stretch, all right? We are going to start there, so let's start now, all right? Ready? And now we're done. All right, let's do a little hop when we get back. Hope you guys aren't tired yet because we're going to pick it up with some squats, all right? Now some pull. And some knee touches. Good, good. I want to see you guys do that again right now with the squats, all right? Go ahead. More and more of a squat, you know, knee squat. Oh, this, not the time or not the place. You know, you guys are doing great. All right, now we're gonna bring it around. 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm begin with prayer and tears of joy. Stream down my face with arms wide open. On the sunlight. Welcome to this place. I'll show you everything with arms wide open. With arms wide open. Well, I don't know if I'm ready to be the man I have to be. I'll take a breath, I'll take it by my side. Standing on, we've created life with arms wide open. Under the sunlight, welcome to this place. I'll show you everything with arms wide open. Now everything has changed. I'll show you love. I'll show you everything with arms wide open. With arms wide open. I'll show you everything. Oh yeah. With arms wide open. If I had just one wish, only one demand, I hope he's not like me. I hope he understands. If he can take his life and hold it by the hand, and he can greet the world with arms wide open, with arms wide open. Welcome to this place. I'll show you everything with arms wide open. Now everything has changed. I'll show you love. I'll show you everything with arms wide open. With arms wide open. I'll show you everything. Oh yeah. With arms wide open. Wide open.
Well put, Ryan. Ghidorah, everyone.
Mr. Woodstock?
True.
Thank you, Jamie.
Next up, we have Chris Fahey. Chris is being escorted by Kayla Slayton. Kayla is co-captain of the varsity cheerleading team and works as a babysitter. Kayla will be studying biochemical sciences at Arizona State University in order to pursue the career as a pediatrician.
Tomorrow and gain one ability or quality, what would you want it to be and why? If you woke up tomorrow and gain one ability or quality, what would you want it to be and why?
I'd probably try to improve my wittiness so I can answer this question in a better, funnier way.
Chris Fahey, everyone.
That's a good answer.
I'm actually a Weston Ogle, who's being escorted tonight by Kara Heidelman. Kara is a junior at Woodstock Academy, and she enjoys drawing, reading, being outside, and playing the flute and piano. Kara is involved in arts outreach, Envirothon, Earth Save, Chemistry Olympiad, Latin Honor Society, Making Very Long Lists for Me to Read, National Honor Society, Scholar of Athlete Honor Society, Ambassadors is on the volleyball team and track and field team.
Cross-country team and is planning on studying special education at Endicott in the fall.
smelling each other's butts and wagging their tails.
Excellent, girls. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Up next, we have Seth Summer. Seth is being thrown tonight by Nick Austin. Nick Austin, a.k.a. Goose, enjoys working at Pizza 101 as a dishwasher and is striving to be an astronaut. As he gets a degree from Quinebaug Valley Community College for working at NASA, he will own a dog photography business for creating holiday cards. Goose is a proud owner of a Lab 4 Focus with a broken muffler, but he thinks his car is better than everyone else's.
Slideshow being played during this time, so if my escorts quickly come up, please come up, and we'll go.